probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. anomaly detected.
General distress.
Probe launched. Scans have found something.
Information about the Estevanico's final hours. Warning, disturbing the wreck could cause it to become unbalanced and fall over the cliff's edge.
reserves at 50%.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. No messages for you, Commander.
Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepard. Your package is being prepped and you can claim it shortly. As this is a high-security vessel, you need to relinquish your weapons before we proceed.
I can't do that.
Everyone stand down. Commander, I'm Warden Kirill, and this is my ship. Your weapons will be returned on the way out. You must realize this is just a standard procedure.
It's my standard procedure to keep my gun.
Let them proceed. Our facility is more than secure enough to handle three armed guests. We're bringing Jack out of cryo. As soon as the funds clear, you can be on your way. If you'll follow me to out-processing for the pickup, Commander.
Let's go.
Cell Block 2. As you can see, we keep tight control over the population. Each prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit. I've blown a few out the airlocks as an example. The ship is made up of 30 cell blocks identical to this one. We house thousands of criminals. We can put the whole place in lockdown on a moment's notice. Nothing goes wrong here.
Can you tell me about Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you? Jack is the meanest handful of violence and hate I've ever encountered. Dangerous, crazy, and very powerful. He'll see soon enough.
Maintaining a population this size in space can't be cheap.
We can cut corners that governments can't, and each prisoner brings in a fee from his homeworld. These individuals are violent, and their home planets pay well to keep them here.
What happens if the homeworld doesn't want to pay?
We explain that we can't maintain the prisoner without their help. So we'll be forced to release him back onto his homeworld, at an unspecified place and time.
So it's an extortion racket?
You don't have to agree with my methods, but don't question my motives. These are despicable people, and I'm keeping them locked up.
Let's get on with this.
Have you had any escape attempts?
We're in space. They have nowhere to go, and they know it. But still, we exercise extreme caution. These are dangerous individuals. We have many ways to control the population. I'm going to confirm that the funds from Cerberus cleared. Our processing is straight down this hallway. Just keep going past the interrogation rooms and the Supermax wing. I'll catch up with you later, Shepard.